Okay. Alright, listen up everybody. Now this is just a disclaimer. I take no responsibility of an unpredictable mood swing. Can everybody just move back for a while? Alright? Just give her a few seconds to just breathe in. Okay? Now, in any case, guys, if anything happens, alright, I need you to pay very close attention. Now check out that sign that says Jurassic Park. That is the exit sign. I need you guys to evacuate immediately. Everybody good? Can I hear you guys? Are you good?
Yeah!
Alright, now let me properly introduce myself. My name is Rob Buttery and I'm a volunteer park warden here in Jurassic Park. Now with me here today, guys, is a Velociraptor dinosaur. Alright? Now this fellow over here, her specimen is Velo272013XX. For short, I just call her Nikki. Now in the park itself, we have 20 Velociraptor dinosaurs. Now this is one of a beautiful Velociraptor that we have decided to bring her out from the enclosure to meet with you guys. So this is pretty special, okay? Now a few things to remember. When you're sitting close to Nikki, avoid raising your hands, guys. When you raise your hands, you're just inviting danger, okay? Your fingers can just literally be finger food. Whoa! Okay? Now there was an accident. Okay, just be very careful. Do not raise your hand. Now you can come close, alright, you can come close to the truck, but obviously we have a danger sign here for a reason. Okay, so when you're standing close to Nikki, just